Mrs. Case here. I hope you're all well and you're enjoying the lovely weather in your gardens. I was reading my favorite book, which is Good Night Stories for Rebel Girls, and I came across a story which is quite relevant for our current situation, so I wanted to share it with you. The story is about a girl called Florence Nightingale, and she was a nurse. Once upon a time, a baby was born to an English couple traveling in Italy. They decided to name their daughter after the beautiful city she was born, so they called her Florence. Florence loved traveling, she loved maths and science, and she loved collecting information. Whenever she traveled to a new place, she would note down how many people lived there, how many hospitals there were, and how big the city was. She loved numbers. Florence studied nursing and became so good at it that the government sent her to manage a hospital for injured soldiers in Turkey. As soon as she arrived, Florence started collecting and examining all the data she could find. She discovered that most of the soldiers died not because of their wounds, but because of infections and diseases contracted in the hospital. The very first requirement in a hospital is that it should do the sick no harm, she said. She made sure that everyone working there washed their hands frequently and kept everything clean. At night, she carried a lamp. As she made her rounds, talking to her patients and giving them hope. Thanks to her, many soldiers made it home safely, and she became known as the Lady with the Lamp.